Shabbat Shalom. We're continuing our series on the blessing Yotzer Or that appears before the Shema in the prayer book and gives thanks to God for light and creation. Near the end of the blessing, we're told that in God's goodness, creation is renewed day after day. How wonderful it is to have new opportunities each morning. When we thank God for renewing creation, we're recognizing that each day presents new marvels to be discovered. What a blessing. Shabbat Shalom.